Bro, I went online to read a news story about immigrants being discriminated against.
Yeah?
Well, and so I clicked on the headline, but it turned out to be an ad for Ready Whip. So then I clicked on the X button to make it go away, but then it was a link to another ad. And when I tried to cancel that, another window came up and it was this.
Dude, what the f***, bro?
What does this mean, dude?
Bro, what the f***, bro? What the hell is going on, bro?